Hey, what's up? This is Khushbu with another question of circles. This is example number 8 from page number 16.72 of R.D. Sharma. It says in figure 16.156, BD is equal to DC. If BD, this is equal to CB. CB ke equal hai. So, ek hi triangle ke andar, agar do sides equal hai, to unke opposite angle equal honge. Matlab, is side ke opposite angle hai 25, aur is ke opposite angle hai 8. So, dono equal honge, that means ye bhi hoga 25. So, I'm making it in triangle BDC. Since BD is equal to CD, therefore, angle BD ke saamne wala angle hai mare paas BCD. The BCD is equal to angle BDC. Angles opposite to equal sides of a triangle are equal. So, आपके पास ये दोनों का measure आएगा 25. अब अगर ये 25 है, ये 25 है, तो हम angle sum property लगा के इस D को find कर सकते हैं. So, by angle sum property, angle BDC plus angle BCD plus angle CBD is equal to 180. BDC की value हमारे पास है वहाँ पर, इसको हमें find करना है. So this is BCD and CBD. This is CBD. So BDC ki value find karni hai. This is 25 aur ye bhi 25 hai. This is 180. So BDC 25 plus 25 is 50 is equal to 180. So BDC is equal to 180 degree minus 50 degree. So BDC is 130 degree. So, आपके पास इसकी वैल्यू आ गई 130. If this is 130, so A, B, D, C, ये exactly quadrilateral है. यहाँ से हमारे पास इसकी वैल्यू आ जाएगी. Since A, B, D, C is a cyclic quadrilateral, therefore angle BAC plus angle BDC is equal to 180 degrees. रीजन हम इसका देने कि ऑपोजिट एंगल्स ऑफ अ साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलैटरल इज 180 डिग्री. बीएसी और बीडीसी की वैल्यू है हमारे पास 130 इक्वल्स 180 डिग्री. बीएसी इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री माइनस 130 डिग्री. सो एंगल बीएसी इज 50 degrees. So, aapke paas is angle ki value aa gayi 50. So, this was question number 8 from R.D. Sharma. And do watch the next video for some more questions. Goodbye.